So Hive announced a couple of weeks ago that they were going to be adding custom blocks to their server, and in the latest update they actually just added some new blocks, which in this video I'm going to go around the lobbies and show you where they are and tell you my thoughts on them. If you're not interested in all that, then you may skip to this time on screen now, which is just going to be a little slideshow of all the new blocks. The page I'm on right now is something they posted a little while ago, which this page lists some of the technical stuff behind adding the blocks and like shows some screenshots as well. So if you would like to see this, then I will link this below. Well, anyway, let's hop into the Hive server. Hive has been one of the most advanced servers for a while with all these like modded items, which of course these were just added for the Christmas update, but they've had things like this for a while, like in Murder Mystery around the map they had items, but like different event updates. Like if you may remember, you may remember the Sonic one, and that had custom blocks, but that was actually a texture pack. It wasn't like modded blocks that were in the game. So those don't technically count. By custom blocks, I mean like new blocks. So right off the bat, just walking around, you might not notice anything new, and that's because there isn't anything new. This area is pretty much the same as before. You actually have to hop into a lobby to figure out what's new. So first, we're gonna hop into the arcade. Now you might notice something different. These blocks right here. This is the first new block that I noticed. And then you look up. All new blocks. Like I said, Hive did a really good job blending them in. Like you can't, like if you were just glancing at the floor, you might not notice this being different. But when you really look, these are not normal Minecraft blocks. These are something new that the Hive made. And if you go around the lobby, you can notice these are all over the place. Specifically in-game lobbies as well, there's a lot of things. So Ground Wars has quite a few. Actually, this might be my favorite modded lobby. So this, we have this really cool block here. And one thing this lobby has is a lot of plants. So we have this flower here. We have these little like flowers. And we have this cool bush, which I really like. And one thing I like about what Hive did is they didn't like go super crazy and make these insanely like advanced textures and like plants. They kept them kind of simple and kept them like the Minecraft feel, which I like a lot. If you go over here, like they've got some pots here. They have these these trap doors here. They have like, the ceiling. These bookshelves are new. Yeah, there's tons of new items. You just gotta look around for them, which we're going to try and go over most of them in this video. Okay, so while I go around pointing to some of the new stuff, I'm going to quickly talk about how I feel about these blocks. And let me know your opinion in the comments. So personally, when they first said custom blocks, I wasn't a huge fan of them. I wasn't a huge fan of the idea because like, I kind of like Minecraft to be simple and I'm not a huge fan of all these fancy texture packs and stuff. But now that like they actually added the blocks and I can see like all similar to already like normal Minecraft blocks, but just slightly different textures, which honestly make the server feel more smooth and like unique. Because Hive has always been, in my opinion, the best server. They've always been more advanced than the rest. I mean, like you can, I mean, some other servers have some cool animations and stuff, but nothing like the Hive. And one thing that got me thinking after I found that they had custom blocks was, what are they going to do about Just Build? Because Just Build's a game where you basically just, it's basically a build battle, and honestly quite a lot of people play it. Like it's one of Hive's most popular games. So I was thinking, what are they going to do about build battle? Are they going to add all these new blocks to it, or are they just going to leave it out how it is? And personally, being a builder myself, I don't play Just Build a ton, but I do play it here and there, and I am a builder on normal Minecraft. So personally, I don't know how I feel about adding new blocks to Just Build, because I kind of like the classic Minecraft inventory, and having all these custom blocks would definitely throw people off, especially new people, and they might get overwhelmed. So I don't know if it's Hive's best option to add a bunch of new blocks to Just Build, but at the same time, I think it would be super cool to have all these blocks and just be able to build unique things that you can't build in normal Minecraft, which gives you a better reason to play Just Build. My thought was maybe do something like how Skywars and Skywars Kits are. Like, it's basically the same game, but, like, there's a few differences. So maybe make, like, a separate, like, Just Build mode that has, like, custom items and blocks and stuff. I think that would be really cool. That's definitely something I would like to see Hive try and do. And I mean, if it doesn't work out, they can just get rid of it. They can make it like a limited time mode to begin with. I think that would be quite cool. Anyway, back to the textures. So as you've been seeing, I've been pulling the textures here and there around the map. And yeah, the lobbies are full of them. There's not many games right now that have all these textures all over the lobbies. Hive just had the winter update, and that's when they added all these custom textures. So I wonder what they're going to look like after the winter update's gone. Also, I've been checking all the lobbies, and one thing I've noticed is it seems like the arcade lobbies are the only lobbies right now that actually have these custom blocks. None of the main hubs, none of the main lobbies have them yet, which is kind of interesting. I wonder why. Maybe like when they were making arcade, they planned to have all these custom textures, so like they went and added them ahead of time. And then just like exported the textures now, because none of the new lobbies have any of this stuff, at least what I'm seeing. Correct me if I'm wrong. Okay, so after checking all the lobbies, I believe the only areas of custom blocks right now are the arcade, capture the flag, and ground wars. Those are the only areas I've seen the custom blocks in so far. So let me know your opinion on this. I wonder if Hive's gonna like redo their entire lobby at some point with custom blocks and stuff, because that could be neat. Like, I don't think they're gonna completely redo the lobby because they've had the classic like little island as their hub for quite a while, but they definitely might go back and add some custom blocks and plants and stuff throughout the lobby. So yeah, that's the custom blocks. Yeah, that's today's video. I hope you enjoyed it. Hope anyway, for now, goodbye.